for me. That's what Denver Basic Income Project has done. They cared enough to show support. I'm not looking for a handout. I'm looking for a hand up. Denver Basic Income Project rescued me off the cliff. I will use my voice every opportunity I get.
The Denver Basic Income Project is an experiment project that's testing delivering guaranteed income to people experiencing homelessness in Denver. We're the first and largest project of its kind to study the impact of GI on homelessness specifically. And the idea is that giving people direct cash, no strings attached, would allow them to meet their most basic immediate needs on their own.
We think of it as sort of preventative medicine for the economy. That's what guaranteed income is. When you address something up front, it costs a fraction of what it costs to deal with the downstream consequences of not dealing with it. And right now we were experiencing that with healthcare costs, with the cost of the criminal justice system, with mental health and substance issues. And these are all complex and interrelated. But the beauty of guaranteed income is that it's simple, it's cost effective, it's quick, and it really can work across all of those societal problems in one fell swoop.
Council was very supportive. They understand this as a tool in our tool belt to be able to get folks the resources that they need, and understanding that there are different pathways to be able to address some of the big issues that are happening with our community when it comes to transportation, when it comes to housing, when it even comes to medical care, that we have a responsibility and an opportunity. And I think they saw basic income as an opportunity for us to really pull out our tools to be able to help enrich the lives of Denverites.
We launched the hard launch of the pilot back in November of 2022, and the total cohort was 807 folks receiving cash, so over 800 individuals and families. Group A receives $1,000 a month for 12 months. Group B receives $6,500 up front that first month, and then for the next 11 months receives $500 a month. And then our active comparison group, Group C, receives $50 a month. Some of the results we've seen were really promising housing outcomes. On average, 45% of all participants ended up being in a house or apartment that they rent or own at the 10-month mark. The number of folks who reported being stably housed doubled in 10 months. So that's just one way that illuminates how these payments have allowed folks to go from experiencing homelessness in one way or another to finding their way into a home or apartment or into whatever stable housing looks like for them. We're seeing rises in full-time employment for groups A and B. We're seeing a decrease in food insecurity. We're seeing a decrease specifically in stress and anxiety amongst parents. So overall, we're trying to look at our data as both a quantitative and a qualitative picture and kind of seeing how both of those reports we have both on our website blend together to tell a larger story. And based off the data that we collected from our participants over time and the reduction of services that they used, they estimated that on average, DBIP participants saved almost $600,000 in public spending.
Did give everybody a cell phone as well with free service and data so that they could stay connected with us. And then people who were not banked, they had an opportunity to take the card that we gave them so that they had access to the money. A lot of the programs that are out there, there's a lot of difficulty in getting access into those programs. When you are doing a program like the Denver Basic Income Project and providing direct cash, there's not a lot of that red tape that you have to go through. It's really simple.
Fundamental to this was starting from a place of trust and saying, we believe in you, we trust you, we're going to give this to you unconditionally. All of a sudden, there's a sense of hope. There's a sense that maybe my future could be better.
The Denver Basic Income Project is family. They actually care about the individual. They want you to do good. At the time that I got involved with the Denver Basic Income Project. I had just gotten evicted from my house. I was involved in an on-the-job car accident where I was hit from behind by an 18-wheeler, which started all this into motion. Receiving $1,000 a month for me truly was life-altering, because I had already made it up in my mind that I was too far behind, and I could not see. I couldn't see the tunnel, much less light on the other side. And I had already decided that if this program did not work, if I was not accepted, then that weekend, I was gonna drive up to the mountains, find me a nice icy road, and end it. So, and I do get emotional. And so for me, when they told me that I would receive $1,000 a month, to a lot of people, and especially if you live in Colorado, $1,000 doesn't sound like a lot. But for me, it made my car payment, it made my insurance payment. So I was actually able to have some place where I knew I could sleep. Someplace secure.
Our top priority is always our participants. And so being there for them, listening to them, understanding their needs. We need more funding to continue to run this first cohort longitudinally. We need additional funding to set up a second cohort and start to expand. We want to show that this is replicable. When people ask, what can I do? Like, if you're just kind to somebody on the street, that can make a difference. Do what you can today in your own way to take whatever we've shown is possible with this and expand it. Of course, donating to our project is a way to have immediate impact. We can bring this to policy at the national level. So we have this opportunity here in Denver to accelerate and to help more people move from homelessness to thriving.
Stay elevated by subscribing to the city's YouTube page and stay tuned to our social media channels for more content. Don't miss our new episodes of Elevating Denver, premiering each month. Thanks for watching, Denver.